Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
The other thing you should never tell a comedian is that...
Please don't do that.
I won't do this, I'll do this every day.
Comedians also are very responsible people and they have a purpose. And what purpose do you...
Like, see your purpose.
Please do not come up to me and say, tell me a joke. Like in the middle of my shopping spree at food hall. Don't. Please don't do that.
People come up to me and say, Kenny, I'm studying in 10th right now. Why don't you do jokes about exams? Thanks. Never thought about that, dude. Thank you.
Hi, it's my boyfriend's birthday next week. Can you just send a small 15-second video where you can wish him happy birthday, Sahil? I won't do this.
Please don't send me messages or ask me if I have Kenny Sebastian's phone number. For girls out there. Yeah. He's your best friend, do you have his number? Like, no, I'm not going to give you his number.
I think another thing you should never tell a comedian is that I've heard this joke before. So can you please do new jokes? I was like, oh, what is this concept of new? We will do new jokes once we've exhausted this set of jokes. And I think our goal in life is to write new jokes.
And Dad, please don't ask me to use that WhatsApp joke you send in my set. Thanks. I love you.
Yeah, that's it.
Subscribe to Film Companion.
If you need a companion for your film journey, filmcompanion.in.
Subscribe and they will send you a companion that will go to movies with you.